How rare are white tigers? A white tiger is produced by a genetic mutation. When two orange tigers breed, a white tiger can result if both parents have a rare recessive gene called an allele. In the wild, white tigers have been spotted only a few times in recorded history. The last known wild white tiger was killed in 1958. White tigers lack adequate camouflage, reducing their ability to stalk prey and making them vulnerable to other predators. While white tigers are extremely rare in the wild, they are numerous in captivity. Breeders and collectors maintain white tiger populations to generate profit. Unfortunately, to keep the numbers up, captive tigers with this gene are intensively inbred. Inbreeding over multiple generations can result in reduced litter sizes and shorter lifespans. It also can cause impaired vision, cardiac defects, compromised immune systems, and other health issues.